Okay, this right here is a room that, if you can see, if you look at it really close, it's got different colors kind of fading in. And this lady right here, she is one of the artists that does
That fucked
homes
it up.
that people just love her to death. They never had invited her back to her house
See,
because she finishes the
I
job
do the job right.
and
See,
they see how she does
see
and
that
she
I pay attention to
and you know what,
details.
she's not phony. She really gets down with her hands
This
and
is
puts her
my
hands right in, and
thing.
this is her new little invention she made. And I'm gonna tell you what, this is a bestseller. We haven't sold any yet because it's the first day. But
That's for getting in the
we're
corners
just
parts right there. See,
that's for the corners and see how it works
see,
real well.
No.
And it does just see how the different blends just blend in there with the pink and the blues, and you can just
really feel the
see that. And how much would you charge to do?
It's three payments of $100,000,099.
Yeah, and you get
plus tax.
Now I did read in your thing that people have to leave their home because you
the
don't
fumes
want
usually are so bad from the different chemicals that we mix together.
Yeah, because you like to embalm.
Because we really like to really you know,
make sure the place is, you know, just wiped
preserve
out.
The
right
fibers in the paneling.
Because sometimes I heard that you have a hard time because the paint just
like, it just disintegrates
the wall,
into the
or,
yeah. Well, that's usually when we have a demolition company that also will come and rip the walls down.
And really, and
if
what
that's
about,
what you need,
now,
and more
I'm
than
like,
likely you'll need that after we get done painting, because you know, I mean,
but they
I would
love
have
your
this.
They love your work because they never call you back.
I know, they always pull their hair out and they're so excited.
And they're just like, great, okay, and they just
they
want to go in the house and look around.
They get away from me and give me my money because
yes.
They are so proud of what I did.
Yes, and she cleans
I don't,
up very,
and I leave the nail
this,
holes in the walls.
Yes, to make it look original. You what? That's
yeah,
what you want.
Yeah, because it needs to be, you
Everybody
know.
Wants something different.
Yeah, this is definitely it.
Yes, and she just does a beautiful, see that? That's just beautiful wall.
Yeah,
I mean,
it looks good.
Yes, it's good. And she keeps all of her little stuff together.
You know, see, I don't make a mess.
She don't make a mess. And
there's no mess, you know, like, I mean, you know, we put all this down here and stuff. We're real professional. We wear gloves and all kinds of shit, you know.
Yeah. And she don't worry about getting paint on her fingernails or anything.
You know,
because,
that's, I don't have to go to get them done then.
Yeah. And she, another thing I heard that you guys use that was really different in this company.
Was asbestos?
No.
We mix that in sometimes.
Spensified. No. What is that over there in those little bottles?
Oh,
I've seen those in my kitchen, but I've never seen a paint. But
well, those are acid, but I usually put food coloring in the paint.
Yeah, and you know. So, yeah, I guess a lot of people really can't change a wall with that. So they don't call you back recent because it stays on for a long time. Is that why they don't call you back?
Yeah, it doesn't ever have to be painted again. I mean, I'm thinking that's why. You ever.
Excuse me, I just, there was so much fumes in here, I almost had a cough up. But I'm alright, don't call
if
it.
If you cough something up, spit it over there, I can maybe use it for a color.
Or some texture, maybe.
Texture.
You know?
Well, there's a hole over there that needs to be kind of, it's a dent in the wall, needs to
be. Well, you could use my gum here.
I don't want those people.
Here's my gum, just use that. That right there will work. Put that in that hole over there, that, they'll never know, they'll think it's putty. Yes. Now see how she does just
now
everything
see that,
nice.
Isn't that great?
And
then, you know, and then look, and then nobody even knew, ever.
Ever. Yeah, and that right there is supposed to be like that, because see the different textures?
Yeah, see how it works itself
yeah.
into
the... Now that's, I don't know. The lady called me and she said, please don't get nothing on her floor. I see that you got a little bit of everything on her floor.
Yeah, that's
But you do have a company that comes in and just rips the floor right up, right?
Yeah, they take everything, the wires, you know, the piping, fucking walls, everything you need, and then we burn it up.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah, because, I mean, we're trying to
do you guys,
stay environmentally.
Like, have school bonfires? I mean, remember when I was little, we'd have these big.
No, we just burn it right there on the spot after we get what we need.
Oh. Okay, instead of Johnny
on the spot,
we're recyclers,
too. You know, we do a lot of shit. we got people in all different areas.
Tear up house.
Right, exactly. It's a demolition
right.
scrapyard
yeah.
painter's hall
yeah.
from the union.
Yeah, because nobody's ever had one. You know, you could be put in the Hall of Fame if you had some frames, but you probably burn those up too, don't you?
Yeah, we burn it all up. Unless it's gold or like something you could use, you know, like, I don't know, electronics or, you know.
Or some toothpaste or something. Or,
yeah, or just anything, yeah. Whatever you need, yeah. You know.
Well,
you know.
I would recommend anybody, if you're watching this, just to give us a call. I mean, this right here is a time of your life to get a house that is, you know, just... everybody has a company,
yeah.
And they go in there, and she has friends that does the carpet, the roof.
They do everything. They take the piping out of the wall. And at the end,
when they're finished, they let the owners see their home, and they walk away and burn the house down. And nobody can get something like that, you know. So she's going to write the number here, and don't call if you don't mean it, because we don't even like answering the phone. Usually we don't, because we just don't like it. We're usually on Facebook, or we have other things we're looking at. So this is the number, and she's writing it on the lady's wall, but then she's going to cover it up, aren't you, with a picture? Okay, she's great. That's what she does.
Yeah.
And she is...
see, now that right there, that's going to stay there, because that's some signature shit.
That's the number to call. If you really want this done,
1-888
paint walls. Paint walls, and she will tear them down.
Tear downs included.
And the finish, she has people comes in and they burn them.
Yeah, they just take everything.
So and they leave everything on your property. They don't take, you know. So you get everything.
You need to recycle that.
Everything
shit.
That you pay for, you get it right there, right to the ground. And you can do whatever you want with it. You can start all over again
after that. And it's
like build another one, and they'll come back.
It's a new start. It's healthy for people. You don't need no more antidepressants and alcohol and drugs. You can just have us come tear your house down. You'll feel like a completely different person.
Right, and let all those worries go.
You will never be the same again.
Forget about cleaning house, washing dishes.
I mean, if you don't have one, you don't have to do it.
And, you know, just things like that. So just get the stress off your head and call this number now. Thank you very much. Bye.
Bye. Shit.